EA Sports. It's in the game.
Wembley looking picture perfect on this most special of special days, the day of the FA Cup final, which will be played out here in just a few hours' time. Well, they say the cream rises to the top, and we couldn't ask for a much more glamorous final than Manchester United against Chelsea. With so much international talent in their respective squads, it should make for a wonderful occasion. This, the 135th Emirates FA Cup final. Well, it's always ringed in red, the date for the final of this competition, the final of the Emirates FA Cup, watched all around the world, and it's our privilege to watch it too, Alan, isn't it?
It is, and always sends a shiver down the spine. It really does. It's the most famous cup competition in the world, and really looking forward to it.
Well, Alan, today Chelsea representing, if you like, London and the south of England, Manchester United from the football capital, the northwest of England. It's a wonderful prospect.
It is. We've seen some classic encounters between these two, and there's been a bit of needle as well in the past.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays alongside Marouane Fellaini in the middle of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Well, this is the Wembley Stadium of today. It's been open since 2007. It's got its own memories, and many of the supporters here will not perhaps think about the former stadium where you graced, of course, Alan, and many famous occasions were staged. But this is where it's all about now, where it's at, and it deserves to be here. It's a magnificent structure.
It certainly is. I mean, I think it's still regarded worldwide as the home of football. And as a footballer, you just want to do yourself justice out there.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic, good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And he's kept the ball out of the penalty area with that block, the defender. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Well, he's thrown possession away. Nemanja Matic. Now Bailly. Now Mkhitaryan. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Throw-in coming up. Now Fabregas. That's Azpilicueta. Ivanovic. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Lost his man. He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. Quick look at a couple of the key players that we feel might surface in this game.
Well, it doesn't always turn out that way, but you would earmark this pair as two danger men in this match, two lads that could change the course of the game.
Well, There was a Manchester United-Chelsea game at Stamford Bridge towards the end of the 14-15 season. Chelsea did win the game, and Manchester United had all the ball. It was a most unusual smash and grab from Jose Mourinho's men.
Yes, he parked the bus at home almost there, didn't he, to get the job done as they edged towards the title.
And they spread the play to Rooney, trying to find an opening, not panicking. The through pass to put them in front. Corner for Manchester United. Definitely a throw in there. Sharply done to restart it here. Ivanovic. Challenges for the ball. Pogba. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Fellaini. Trotto! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Manchester United putting this attack together well. They need to try and get the ball back now. Ivanovic. Nemanja Matic. Conte. He's going to tie his lock. And that will be a corner for Chelsea. Safely behind for a goal kick. Zlatan Ibrahimovic looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Cahill. That's gone out for a throw-in. Rooney on the attack. It was good play until they got that challenge in. They've got the ball in that wide area there via the interception. Fellaini! And that's a corner for Manchester United. Eden Hazard. Chelsea on the attack. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Now Bailly. Pogba. Good forward play from them. Here comes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Now Willian. Spotted that well and intercepted. Now Mkhitaryan. Diego Costa. Inspirational and so industrious as well.
Yeah, I mean, what he lacks in some areas of his game, he certainly makes up with his work rate.
That's Aspilicueta. Slide rule pass there. Now he's looking for support. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Gets his foot in there. Chelsea attacking here. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. And here's the shot. Wonderful save. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes added time.
Attacking now. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Goes for it with a fist. It's been a fantastic first half in the FA Cup final, but not a decisive one. Level pegging.
Yeah, all to play for, Martin Wicks.
They've had the first half to get the occasion really out of their system and concentrate on the football match. So we're into the second half now of the Emirates FA Cup final.
Yeah, it was cagey a little bit at times in that first half, but as you say, Martin, they've got a feel of the occasion and looking forward to the next 4 to 5 minutes.
They've coped with it well defensively. Crisp defending there.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Matic. Some options now for the pass. It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Substitution coming up. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes. Still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Foul against Chelsea.
Substitution for Manchester United. Coming up the pitch.
Manchester United want to make a change now.
Coming onto the pitch.
Here comes Wayne Rooney. Momentum with him. There he is. Stopped him there. No fuss, no bother. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Number 17, Monica Rada. Number 8, Oscar.
And Herrera. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Shot off now. Good work by the goalkeeper. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Could score! Working hard. Try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed this punishment. He's going to show a card now. but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Hazard! That's another page in the history of this wonderful competition. It's the opening goal of this FA Cup final.
Well, didn't he take it well? That was superbly finished. Look at the fans as well. They think that might be the winner.
Well, that is one that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing and looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
First goal of the game in this second half. Now Bailly. One of the sides is going to make a change. Here comes an attack from Manchester United. Excellent passing, great interplay. The equaliser here. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. This is how they love to play on the break. Hazard! What a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
20 minutes now remaining. Now Mkhitaryan. Now Bailly. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Henrik Mkhitaryan. And Valencia gets possession here in his favourite wide area. Blocked well by the defender. Good tackle. Will be a corner though. Heads it towards goal. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Manchester United wasteful in the extreme.
Oh, you can say that again. Their manager will be furious.
Eden Hazard. Football is a passing game. And goodness me, they're passing the ball around the opposition beautifully here.
Yeah, there's been a good tempo to it. Good movement off the ball. And they've made the opposition work really hard.
He went in well. Cuadrado! Manchester United still a goal behind. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. And the cross coming in. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Subs getting ready. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Tries the through pass. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. It's been such a good contest. Still just a one goal in it. 5 minutes left now. Into the, and he could get away here. Willian! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. It's interesting, the corner count to this point.
Lovely stadium.
Now Eden Hazard in the cross. Ivanovic! Shot on! Diego Costa, one of those strikers who's never satisfied unless he has scored. Well, he'd be happy here. Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Chelsea, number 19, Diego Costa.
Pogba. The ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Looking good, this move. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Shaw. The final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. It is the most famous domestic club competition in the world, the oldest, still widely celebrated. And to go up to collect the FA Cup, Alan, you've done it.
Yeah, it's a magnificent feeling, and these players, I think defensively, they owe those defenders a big pat on the back, because their success has been based on that.
The FA Cup winners. Total happiness. You play the game for these kind of moments. If you're in it, you want to win it, and they have won it.
Yeah, no wonder they're going to the fans, because those supporters have played a huge part in this triumph. They've stuck by these players when they've needed them the most.
Special scenes here. Well, you have to have team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
I am the one to watch.